Hey, good to see you, friend.
Oh, if it ain't my favorite little helper. Okay, so we've got ourselves a teeny-weeny problem. See, somebody who shall remain nameless let the darn horses get loose. Ain't that right, Bray?
Well, now, I told you I was sat right here, didn't hear nothing.
Maybe if you had your face out of my pie for 5 minutes.
Well, that's like asking a man not to breathe, Princess. But anyhow, I got an idea. There's a creepy old place down in Lemoyne. LeCay, it's called. It's full of outlaws and degenerates. Well, you'd be doing the world a favor by relieving them of their poor horses. I'll tell you that for free.
Oh, I do like it when you take charge, Sugar Lump.
Hey, what do you want?
Hey, you there! What business you got?
Thank you. I know you, don't I?
If you're in, there's no time to waste. I'm privy to some information, and my lord, you got to act on it. You heard about them kidnappings? From the stagecoach? The Murphy brood? Well, I know where the folk are. There's a big clearing, like a crater on Roanoke Ridge. I heard one of them mention it, and would have gone myself, but in my decrepitude, I wouldn't have a hope. They was alive very recently, so let us hope they still are. It's a godsend you came when you did. Hurry now. And don't delay. Good luck.
Thank you.
repay you one day for what you did.
What the hell?
Settle down now? Finally?
So, another day off today?
Prove it, but the bank's stealing my money. I swear, every time I walk out of there, my ledger's lower and lower.
Noel McAllister left to die in the street. Nobody did nothing.
How are you making out?
Hey. Appreciate it.
Nice to see you. What you got for me to send? I'll take care of this one for you.
Back again soon.
Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know. Well, anything's better than nothing.
Thank you.
Gonna be out of supplies before too long.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Supplies are running down fast. Good stuff. This is good quality. That's top notch. Guess beggars can't be choosers. Thank you.